professor of sociology at the Institute of Economic Growth, which is in Delhi, in Delhi University North Campus. I am at King's with Dr. Ayana Datta in the urban futures domain. I work on the relationship between urban new urbanism, relationship between state and the people, ideas of the new family. I have a current project. My most specific project actually has to do with digital mapping and satellite mapping. So the politics of digital mapping, the imagination of the state as it produces certain ideas of the city, but what happens on the ground level. So my larger, as an anthropologist, my larger interests are between the relation, the exploring relationship between larger structures of change, such as changes in the district of Gurgaon, where the new entire new city has come up since the 1990s, but also then what does that mean in terms of how people change? How do they think about themselves? How do they think about the state? Ideas of middle class? How do they take part in consumerism? And ultimately, what does that mean for the larger context of political, economic, social, and cultural change in a country such as India?
Thank you.